Why is the coolant reservoir empty? The coolant reservoir on your Accord is connected to the radiator, and allows coolant to flow back and forth between the two as it heats and cools. If the coolant reservoir is completely empty, you can't just refill it. It'd be no lower than the bottom of the radiator neck. If the coolant is low, top it off.